Ruth, phone call. Hello? Hello?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
When I saw this movie, I was thinking, there are characters that do bad things, but there don't seem to be any bad guys. Is that a fair assessment?
In this film?
Yes.
Well, as our director, Nora, has always said, we need to see both sides of the story with each person in this film. And you want to be able to judge the person and then have it turned on its ear. There's always two sides to every story. Everyone has a journey that we know nothing about that has landed them in the position that they're in, both good and bad. And unless you take the time to really start at the beginning with a human being, you're never going to not be able to judge. So there's a bad person in this film. And are they still bad once you learn the journey?
I was in prison. I just got out. I was there for 20 years.
For what? It was an accident.
Rob, you play Sandra's parole officer in this movie, and I wonder, did you hang out with officers to get a feel for what they do?
I watched a lot of video and did some reading of their like instructional manuals and things of that nature, but I pretty much took on the mindset of how important it was to keep this young lady, Ruth Slater, from reentering back into the prison system, and understanding that essentially, not to call myself a therapist, but I was like her therapist, walking that thin line of giving her the essential tools for her to survive, but yet not getting too emotionally attached to trigger anything.
I was pretending this is about her.
Yes, I was protecting her.
You are not a victim.
I don't quit. Not on Katie.
I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News.